Hello, beloved one of Christ. My name is Robert Prince. I'm so glad to be with you tonight. And I thank God for keeping you alive in this season, which has not been easy. Many things have been putting you down, chasing you here and there. But God has remained God in your life and my life. I'm called Pastor Robert Prince from Jesus Lives, found in Hoima City, that is Western Uganda. I'm so blessed to be with you as we share this message. I want to ask you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, wherever you are. You can even share with a beloved one. Tell them that Robert Prince has put another message. Share the link in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I want us to share from the book of Jeremiah, chapter 32 and verse 17. In the English Bible, it says that, O Sovereign Lord, you made the heavens and earth by your strong hand and powerful arm. Nothing is too hard for you. That, O Sovereign Lord, our God is sovereign. Our God is a reigning God. He is on the throne, he's reigning. It means he has all the power. He has the power over your sickness. He has the power over your problem. He has the power over your challenge. He has power over your enemy. He has the power over everything that is troubling you. Praise be to God. So, oh sovereign Lord, you made the heavens and earth by your strong hand and powerful arm. Nothing is too hard for you. When you realize that nothing is too hard for God, you'll stand firm. You'll stand strong in everything you're doing. Even when the enemy hits on your door, even when a problem comes in, you'll not cry as if you're dead. But because you know that your God is sovereign, your God is reigning, he's on the throne, he has power even over your problem, you'll laugh and say, my God, you'll make me go through all this challenge. Praise be to God. We have been going through the season of COVID-19, and we were seeing the weather has been listed. Things have been a bit fine right now. We thank God who has kept me and you. We thank God who has helped you and he has made you overcome this season. It has been God. It has been him alone. We thank him for that. So, he's the same God who is going to help you, even other things. Not right now. We are hearing many things. The bombs here and there. We have bombs. We don't know what is happening in our country. But God is there for us. Our motto says, for God and my country. So let's believe God. Let's pray for our president. Let's pray for our nation. Let's pray for the people. Let's pray for our children, that God will reign, will rule on this nation, that no evil power, no powers of war, no powers no enemy will triumph over this nation in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to remind you, our God is sovereign. He's a great God. He's who he is. He's almighty. He's almighty. He can do everything. Even the condition, the climate in our country, he has power over it. We shall lift our hand and say, God, you are sovereign in the name of Jesus Christ. So I want to ask you, don't fear. Believe God. Let's pray for our nation. Let's pray for our president. Let's pray for the leaders. Let's pray for everybody in this nation, that God will prevail over this condition, that God will rule over this condition which is taking place in this moment. He has been with us in the COVID season. He was with us in the flood season, when there were floods. Remember, he was even with us when the locusts invaded. He was with us and he helped us through even this season where people are bombing, they are the suiciders. I don't know what's wrong with them. We are believing God. He will see us through no matter what. No matter the challenge, the problem, let's believe him in the name of Jesus Christ. I am called Robert Prince. I come from Jesus Lives. I want to ask you to keep with me, subscribe to the YouTube channel and join me in prayer. We pray for our nation. We pray and believe God, the sovereign Lord, the King of glory. When he was sending Moses to Egypt, deliver children of Israel, he sent him with power. He sent him, actually, Moses was like God. Praise be to God, because he had the power of God behind him. When he was talking, it was God talking. So when we are talking, when we are praying, we know that we have the power of God. in the name of Jesus Christ. And nothing is hard for God. Nothing at all is hard for Him. Even your problem, your sickness, your challenge, even your enemy who is rising against you, even that is which is making you cry, has no power over you in the name of Jesus Christ. We will go through this in the name of Jesus Christ. Jeremiah 32:17. O sovereign Lord, you made the heaven and the earth. He made the heaven and earth. Actually, He put the sky with no pole, and He made it, the sky stand over there with no pole. That is God we serve. That is the God we believe in. He's a great God. Praise be to God. So, believe Him. If He was able to make the heavens about you, how He designed you, He designed your face, He designed your nose, He designed everything about you. So He can do anything. Even if you're sick, you have epilepsy. Even if you're sick, you have sinuses. You have pressure, blood pressure is too high or low. You're HIV positive. Our God still does miracles. He's there for you. Amen. Hallelujah. In the book of Romans 10 verses 11 to 13. When you read there, you're going to learn this. Whoever believes in Him will not be put to shame. Whoever believes God will not be put to shame. When you believe God, you'll not be put to shame. My sister, my brother, let's believe Him. That whoever believes Him won't be put to shame. For whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Which name do you call when you're in problems? Which name do you call when you are troubled? But the Bible says, whosoever calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Let's learn and call the name of the Lord. Everything will find. I want to ask you to join me in the prayer and fasting the whole of this month of November 2021. We're going to be praying and fasting for 30 days throughout this month and call upon the name of the Lord. I want to assure you, we will be saved in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank you for being part of this preaching today. May you share with your friend, share with your brother, subscribe if you haven't, and give me a call on 0782-897-123. The Lord will bless you. He will be with you. If you want to support our ministry, you can give me a call. If you want to be prayed for, you can give me a call. The Lord will bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me leave you for the moment, and we meet in the next episode. May God bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. I remain Pastor Robert Prince from Jesus Lives in Hoima City. May God be with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Shalom, beloved ones.